And yes, we all end dying. We'll come before the days of our last bedtimes. And yes, we all end dying. We'll come before the days of our last bedtimes. All in time. It's the end of the world, and still people ain't got no satisfaction. It's the end of the world, and still people ain't got no satisfaction.
I'd rather be chilling in the casket than living in this madness. Feeling like a captive in prison, like a savage. Depression from oppression meet they modern day slaves. Us, the system was designed to stay paid off us.
These are signs of the times, critical, hard to deal with. Lately it's been hard to live here. Mama got laid off, Papa got laid off. I gotta make it happen, get it cracking and get paid off. I'm just trying to survive, staying alive is do or die. But I ain't ready to die right now. Is it the end of the world? Must be the end of the world. So doom, so gloomy, so dark, so sharp, so truly. Refuse to get the mark of the beast. Never walk with the beast, cause you fall with the beast. And yes, we all in time will come before the days of our last bedtime. And yes, we all in time will come before the days of our last bedtime. It's the end of the world, world, and still people ain't got no satisfaction. It's the end of the world.
It's been so long since we've been waiting on that better day. Cause we don't really wanna remember the yesterdays. Release the stress from my chest as I meditate. And pray to God to try to help me find a better way. Everybody, what's that sound? Gun, gun blast, hit the shells, hit the ground. Look what's going round. Living in the ending and it's as we speak. It's over. It's the revealing of the revelation and of the great tribulation. So escape from the nation, cause Babylon will fall down. You better believe it's going down. It's all in time. Can't get no satisfaction. Temptation bringing mad distraction. No more McGuff.
And yes, we all in time. We're coming for the days of our last bedtime. And yes, we all in time. We're coming for the days of our last bedtime. It's the end of the world,
and still people ain't got no satisfaction.
It's the end of the world,
and still people ain't got no satisfaction.
I'm looking at the vein in the mirror, and everything clearer. Now I can see the bigger picture when they envision through the scriptures.
I don't wanna fall in Gehenna. See, that's the second death. You're never coming back once you're wandering the tracks of the devil. You need to be keeping your eyes on your prize, staying battle, trying to make it through these trying times. Level, staying alive, we need to live, we die. But it's just hoping blessings in the resurrection. The world's passing along with the Sabbaths and all this madness. Soon will all vanish. Over, over, it's almost over, over, over. No more McGuff.
And yes, we all in time. We're coming for the days of our last bedtime. And yes, we all in time. We're coming for the days of our last bedtime. It's the end of the world,
and still people ain't got no satisfaction.
It's the end of the world,
and still people ain't got no satisfaction.